box. That right there gets rid of that, what you call it, coach, that familiarity that fighters get comfortable with. So Gerald's coming here today having no idea he's boxing out. So when he comes here, what does that call? He got to adapt to different styles. Adapt to different styles. And it's good to make you a complete fighter. Let's go. Kareem ain't got no picks. He's fighting, he's boxing heavyweights, light heavyweights, cruiserweights, and heavyweights. Let's go. Stay smart, man.
That's it, working a corner. Two coaches, two corners. All the heavyweights Malik Scott brings in here, they all put in work. It's heavyweight extravaganza here at Brickhouse Boxing. If you're a heavyweight, three times a week, you come together, 2 o'clock, Brickhouse Boxing. Are you sparring today, Tuesday?
We're getting it in.
Tarash, you also sparring the heavyweights?
No. Too big.
You're too big, huh? What's next for you? Do you have a fight yet?
Maybe end of the June.
Good.
Still waiting.
You've been waiting a long time.
Yeah. When you miss it, you will be better answering.
That's true. So sparring is where you learn everything. That's where you put together everything you've been working on. Especially when you have all undefeated, all Olympian, very talented heavyweights here. And you also have beginners. So you have a little bit of everything. And it's Malik Scott's brainchild to put all these heavyweights together. Because it's hard for heavyweights to get sparring. So here they come together. Light heavyweight Kareem sparring a heavyweight, obviously a cruiserweight. There's Coach Julian in the house, Zurdo in the house, all putting in work. I feel good.
He came on the box every and any box. He put it up. Very nice. Take
your time. Gerald Washington in the house. Zurdo coaching, telling him to throw the jab. Thirty seconds left in a row. But I could stay here all day and watch the sparring. If you love boxing, that's where you learn. That's where you see. So you pick up stuff. So guys, there you have it. Stay tuned. You have Tommy in the house.
Love watching Kareem, bro.
Very talented.
So good.
He's an artist.
So skillful.
It's called Hit and Don't Get Hit.
Mm-hmm.
And also, he's a very nice person, besides being a very good fighter.
He's a man.
It's crazy how people can turn it off in the ring and turn it off outside.
Right.
You don't have to always be angry to be a good boxer.
For sure.
But yeah, but it's a great environment over here. And Malik's a great coach, and he put this all together.
Yeah, he did. No, wait.
So stay tuned right here. A lot of good work, guys. And
Kareem definitely moves around like Pernell, bro.
He's from Canada. He's a Canadian Pernell.
Really?
Yeah.
No way.
I'm Ellie Seckback, Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.